The finalists for the class of 2021 Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame were unveiled today, and one member of the class of 14 got her start in our area, in Palm Beach County to be specific. Yolanda Griffith played in our area in the early 90s, starting her collegiate career at Palm Beach State before transferring to FAU and putting together a Hall of Fame career. Griffith won Division II Player of the Year honors when she suited up for the Owls, and the entire class will be unveiled on May 16th.